Thank you so much for clicking on this video. This is just a brief message to say that this game contains flashing images, so people with sensitivity to that should be aware. Hope you enjoy.
Hello. Welcome to me slowly trudging up the swamp lands. Why are these 5 and the other one's 20? I don't know. Anyways. Me slowly trudging through the swamplands, trying to get up to the raft point, where I said I'd be where last time I said I'd be next time. That's what I think I'm trying to say here. Anyways, I'm almost there. Since I haven't had much luck on this particular island, I figure, you know, it'd be good if I... Bink! If I, try the next island, now that I've gotten the raft. Alright, you enemies just stay there, and I'll just go... over here! I don't think that's how rafts work! But okay, apparently I have the magic land raft! Okay, oh crud. Yeah. Crud, are both of these enemies I can only hit with fire spell, I think. Crud, and apparently they're very damaging, or I just was very low on health. But we have a town here! A purple town. Thunder town! Okay. That's kinda good. Okay, so is this the one where I need to go down the chimney? Could you heal me, please? Thank you. Sorry, did not mean to stab you.
Revived!
Thanks! I mean, I guess I can give it a shot, right? Oops. Come on! That should have been high enough, right? There we go. Nope, not that one at least. Whoop! Ah! I don't know if I can even make that jump. It's odd because you need kind of momentum to be able to get height in the jump. Ah, take it. I feel like I hit that in time, but apparently it wasn't. Okay, let's see if there's a place to jump up over here or something. Nope. The answer is no. But maybe this one I can? Though that one seems taller, so I don't think so. You know. Haha! Maybe this is the pathway that leads to my advancement. Okay, just wanted to make sure this one wasn't... I mean, I already found the mirror, I think, so... I don't know why I was checking under the table there, but, you know, it doesn't hurt. Ooh, upstab! You probably won't need this. Yes, I will! I couldn't do any of those other temples because I needed this! So, that is an advancement. Now as for the thunder spell, anyone here want to teach me that? How about you? I'm sorry. Guma sits on the child. I hope it doesn't crush him. Guma. Is that guy with the helmet or whatever? Wait, what did you say? Oh, okay. I'm working on it. I'm trying to save the whole world. Oh, goodness. Okay, so I need to find the child so that you'll teach me the thunder spell. But really, the thunder spell isn't that useful, or at the very least is not required, until I get to the final dungeon, so... I'm not... How about that? It's my special medicine. Well, thank you. Is it like chicken soup? Because I could go for some chicken soup right now. Anyways, it's been like... I don't know how long since I last recorded this. So, other than knowing I needed to come over here for the... It's those things. Other than knowing I needed to come over here for the raft, I was like, I have no idea where I am or where I'm going. So... We'll see what happens here. I mean, the good news is I already got the, upstab. So that's something. This is a really long, empty... Okay, that's a trophy! Alright, I see something over there. I don't know what... Oh! I'm not sure where that was before, but... I got the trophy, so I'm out. so... Somebody wanted the trophy. Who? I have no idea. And I get the feeling I'm gonna be sent back to the temple here, but... Again, it's like, I got the trophy. So that's something I could do. Possibly, assuming I actually found that person and I'm not just mistaken. Jeez! How many fireballs you got? Oh wait, there was something up here in the middle of the graveyard for some. Ouch. Okay, I probably should not have started this battle. Ouch. Oh dear. I should not have jumped there. My shield would have probably taken care of that. Well, we're back here. And I'm gonna take a look at that, I'll take a look at that, trophy thing a little later. Dang it. There goes all that experience I just got. Yay. Ha. If I can remember slash figure out... Oh, goody bubbles. if I can figure out where that trophy goes, then... Do shorter jump. Yeah, see, these ones give me 20. Oh, wait. Darn. Anyways, 30's nice. Hey, it's 10 more than I would have gotten otherwise. Oh, wait, not high enough. Hey, fairies, I don't suppose you want to come back this way? Of course not. Run, Link, run! Alright, just pass through here. Haha! Alright. Back up to the raft point, and of course... Bond in front of me. Ah! No fair. Disappeared. Me. And over the land I travel to here again. And more bubbles. And lizardmen. Which I can't hurt. Or at least can't hurt with a downstep. Extra life. So that would have been somewhat useful when I was coming through here. Let's over here. More of these guys. Oh, we got bonefish now. Don't suppose that's anything. Nope. Okay. Oh, that looks like something. Not something I want, but it looks like something. Ah, dark spiders in a cave. Oh, and ghosts. And death. Just death. Okay. I don't know what... Okay, this did me a lot of good, it seems. Ah! Dang it. Okay, yeah, you just go down there. So as far as I can tell, there's literally nothing here. How? So those guys are a lot tougher. Just bounce over you and we out. Because, yeah, there's, like, literally nothing here. That was a fun excursion. Ow. And I think this leads me to... Okay, this is not where I was expecting this to lead me to. Okay, so this is just a void. Alright. I mean, could have been worse things, right? Oh, another palace temple finger. Ah! Why are you all in every one of... Ow! These caves! I'm just gonna run past you and... Oh. There's still more. Ow! And we'll be back. Alright, back over here. Oh! I think that's Three-Eyed Rock. So, what I get, I think the flute? I think I can play that there and get things and stuff. Ah! I should have recorrected my course there. Anyways! Oh, man, there's a town here, too. Pardon me, I'm just trying to... Yoo-hoo! Shield Town. Oh, I could use shield. Yes, I'm working on saving Hyrule. Okay, you know nothing. Fine, I wasn't trying to talk to you. I'm trying to talk to this person! Then I'm... Do you have the 7 magic containers? No. No, I don't. Why? Do I need the 7 magic containers for the shield spell? Was that what you needed for, like, the thunder spell or something? Oh dear! Please don't tell me I need to get 7 magic containers. T there. I'm just gonna go on. I'm really hoping that I don't need to have 7 magic containers. Oh, good. You have the shield spell for me, please? Thank you. I don't think you're my father, but thank you so much for the shield spell. That will come in so much handy. So much handy. Yes. I'm just so glad. Alright, so shield spell means that I take, like, I think half damage if I cast it. Which means it's very, very nice to have, particularly for, like, dungeons and things. And, you know, some of these weird caves and stuff where it's just like, hey, you know what? You're gonna have, nothing here. And I think this is where I use the spell, which I do not have. And, like, some building appears and I get something else, maybe. But I thought there was only the one thing here, if it's that town that I'm thinking of, so... Of course, it could be anything there, so, you know, I don't know, I'm not even gonna think about that too much right now. I'm just gonna be happy for the fact that I got the shield spell, and, you know, I'm just gonna go. I don't know what that's about with the 7 magic containers, but I'm happy. Hello, are you somebody? Yes, you are. Ow. That wasn't nice. Whew. Well, there's some experience at least. Alright, let's see what this one holds for us. I mean, already... It holds ghosts. That would be the answer to that question. Okay, well... See? The upstab! It's so nice, I can use it! Except I don't need that key. But, you know, I might need it over here. Ow. Eh. Oh, goodness. Don't drop fire on me, please. I'm just trying to, you know, destroy this skull, which is apparently a bubble. You know, but... Because Zelda naming conventions being what they are. Okay. Pip! Seriously, do I need to break out the... I was about to say, I shouldn't need the jump spell for this. Ugh. Alright, what's over here? Hey, ghost, could you get out of the way? Ow! Thank you! Another key. Could you... get... ah! I'm not sure if it was a hit, initial hit, or the fire that I bounced into that killed me there. Well, at least the fire is going down further. So if this key is all that's in here, this room's basically worthless. Which I'm thinking is, yeah, the case. Oh, well, at least I got some experience from, the thing. Of course, I'm losing! Wow, those hit for a lot! Yep, peace out. See ya. Come on. Thank you! Yeah, everything right here is hitting for a lot. Probably because, you know, it would normally be here a lot later. Can I jump up here? No. Okay. That's alright, though. It's only an orange dark nut, so... And here's where there's like a... Yeah, one of those. Come on. Hit him, hit him. Ow. I should have put on the shield spell in here. And back to the beginning. Well, so much for all that experience I got so far. Oh, thank goodness I put on that thing where, always start at the beginning of the temples. Because if I hadn't done that, oh, that would have been such a pain. Alright, so I know at least that one, well, one, that neither of these two ways is useful. Which makes it pretty easy to know which way to go. And I'm just gonna do this shield spell, which makes me a little oranger than I remember. I think it's supposed to be kind of more like a rust color thing. Oh, come on, my shield should, like, be able to block a mace, right? Ouch. Oh, right, they boomerang. Because, why not? Yeah, I'm just gonna... Oh, I can bounce on you. Oh, you're doomed. Ouch. Unless you jump! Come on. I'm just trying to see, like, how many hits and... Okay, so those guys just aren't worth it. Got it! Okay, then. Ugh, that was close. Of course you're here. Because, why not? Oh, goodness. Alright. Gonna do that again. Yeah, I don't know if this color... Ah, man. I don't know if this... Okay, I think I know what dungeon this is now. But the good news is there should be something over here, I think. Come on! Darn. Alright, at least I can destroy those and... Oh, goody, you're here. Yeah, I had a feeling that was gonna go about that well. Well, at least there's consistently one of these things here. So I can always get, like, 150 experience right off the bat. So I just wait for you to go past, and... Eh, 70 experience, and... Don't care about you. Just get out of my way, thanks. You aren't worth my time. Alright, let's see if I can... Nope. Oh, another one of you. Of course it's just a key there. Ow. Dang it! Guess I didn't hit the jump thing soon enough. Well, let's see what's... If we can... Well, let's see if we can find out what's over this way. This time. Hopefully not hitting things. Well, at least that's simple enough. Dang it! No! Okay, it's only 30. Just trying to get this thing out of the way. I should not have jumped. I realized that was a very bad idea the second I did it. And it's just like, oh, that was not a good plan. Come on. These jumps are making me nervous. Ah! Stop stealing my experience, dang it! Thank goodness for those no damage frames. Alright, hey, enemy? You might just... Oh, okay, you decided to go that way, that's fine. Dang it! Ah, come on! That shouldn't knock me back that far. It certainly shouldn't have, like, slid me off there. I should have taken care of him first. Well, this kind of works. I'm just like slowly going higher and higher. Alright, enemy. You cleared? Okay. Ah! Wait. Maybe. Has its time come? Yay! Time to fight bally things with fire. And of course it does nothing. Alright. Oh, hello skeleton. It was like a lot creepier than normal skeleton because he's like actually skeleton colored. No! Ah!